On February 26th, Canadian Sarah Kaufman and Japan's Takeo Hashi, two of the world's best 135-pound female fighters, will collide for the vacant Strikeforce women's bantamweight title. Hashi is 12-1 in her MMA career, avenging the only blemish on her record by defeating Hitomi Okano in 2007. Kaufman, meanwhile, burst onto the fight scene in 2006 with 8 straight victories by KO or TKO. The British Columbia native remains undefeated at 10-0 and holds big victories over some of the toughest competition, including Janelle Marquez and Misha Tate. In her most recent bout, she defeated submission specialist Shayna Baszler by decision at Strikeforce's second installment of the Challenger Series. Kaufman, an instructor at Zuma MMA, is honored to be a part of the historic title tilt.
Yeah, I'm really excited. I think this is a great fight for me, and I think it's a great opportunity for me to really kind of showcase the reason I'm number one. It'll help promote more females fighting in contender fights. So I think, you know, I'm honored that I get, you know, the first crack at it, and, you know, I think Takeo Hashi is a really good opponent for that.
The title showdown between Kaufman and Hashi will co-headline the card, which sees the return of AKA fighter Trevor Prangley, who is set to take on French fighter Carl Amassou in the evening's main event.